Amita Miami.
That's a good. Oh my god.
That's too big for me.
Yeah, you want to throw it?
No, the biggest is okay.
He can eat it, the leftovers.
Nice.
I'm gonna go for a second. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Hey, let's bless it.
Yes.
You go ahead. All right. So cool. She's from a movie. She is too. I just zoomed in on her.
Isn't this Spider-Man's girlfriend?
Who's?
Spider-Man's girlfriend with the big eyes.
No, she's a different actor.
Michael Jordan, what's his name?
¿Quién es él? No, es de la cabeza.
What is el del restaurant?
Esposa de Connor.
What is it? It's supposed to be
Oh, look at it. What's his name? Rocket Man.
We don't have chill out here, man. Babe, I just want to see you.
I'm a slow reader. I have to read it 5 times for me to understand it.
Hidden rooms and tunnels. Police call boxes were installed in Chicaago beginning in the 1880s to the 60s. They were used by officers that walked the beat. Officers were required to pull a box.
Baby family phone book contains contact information for several reputed Chicaago gangsters from the 40s and 50s found hidden in a wall in this building. It was hidden. Contacts of gangsters, man, from the Baby family, which is O'Hare Airport.
It's the spirit of the city. It was the foundation. So we're in the house where Al Capone used to live, which was a bar where he used to hang out. His ex-commander moved in here and actually owned it, and he had secret rooms, tunnels. They found this safe. They found this safe hidden in one of the tunnels. Here's one of the tunnels that they found. And you can see in there.